first thing do you want to do? Testing. Okay, yeah, now I understand. Okay. Yeah, I'm setting up some shit. Hold on. Should be good now. I believe. Sound good to me. Yeah. I might have to get a better mic or something. Okay. Hold on. I'm just setting up a few things right now. Yeah, I know y'all are like, what the fuck? Give me a moment. Just making sure. It's set up. Okay. Sound better. Everything should be gravy. Yeah, baby. And I am not including my face in this one this time because y'all seen enough of me in the first one and did not hear enough of me. That was my fault. I didn't set up the shit. Let me make sure. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Because my dumbass didn't fucking remember to fucking put the mic back on. Okay, so we've gotten pretty far, I believe. Well, actually not far at all. Not far enough. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just really nervous about this game. This game is scary and exotic and everything I wished it would be and never wished it was at the same time. Okay, so It did not save, apparently. Or did it? Well, I know if... Nope, it didn't. It didn't. It didn't save. If you are not at the age of 18 and over, please leave now, for this is not the channel for you. We went in here. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Grab that. Remember to hold your breath when that one bitch is nearby.
Show me what you taste like.
Yeah, we already talked to him.
Just abide. Otherwise,
we already talked to him.
Before her arrival, everything was different.
We can look, like, further down, though. Yeah, we already grabbed that. Okay. Oh. Oh God. Oh God, no. I don't like it. Okay, we gotta go this way. Move, damn it, I don't trust you. Oh God. No, I don't like being here. I don't like being here. I really don't.
Buddy is wandering around inside.
Nothing over here. Just to hide. You might hear noise in the background, y'all. I'm sorry if you do.
Where the hell is it? Shit, it's over there. We barely see it. This is what we didn't get a chance to do. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Walking on a wall. Yes, fuck all of logic and physics. Oh, that was creepy as hell. Very disorienting. So maybe I should have turned down the brightness.
He's so close.
Who said that?
Just to let you know.
Oh, you could have told me.
Well, you know what? I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
Whatever I should do you.
Okay. The air is so thick and hot, but it's hard for me to breathe. I feel the stench of corpses and sulfur calling into my lungs. So I keep fucking that up. Well, it's either eating or lingering into the lungs. It's going into the lungs. It has something to do with lungs and... yeah. If I was alive, the hellish heat would have killed me long ago. But God keeps my heart beating. Wanting me to do penance for my sins. I will withstand the worst torture. Brothers, remain strong in faith. We breathe despite our pain. The flame of hope burns in our hearts, nevertheless. Good encouragement. Good encouragement. What is this? It's pathetic to see how they worship her image. Dreaming to see themselves in her reflection even for a moment. An ideal that they do not even try to approach. What is it that gives her such power? Do they see more in her than I do? Am I the one who is their judge? Their only hope, it seems, that I prayed to... I prayed to the wrong god. It is time to change allies in this holy crusade. KN.
Who is it, Kennedy? I bet you it's Kennedy. What? What? Well, I guess. Oh God. Fucking eerily astounding. What's down here? Hey, another painting. Painting remembered. See what's over this way. What is that? Two statues. Ready to be picked. First one magically appeared in my hand. No problem. Nobody knows anything. Okay. Two. Thank you. Two statues. We have acquired. I don't know what's going on here. Maybe we're supposed to go this way. Oh. Okay, just making sure the mic's still working. It's still on. Making sure it's all gravy. Okay, we can't go through this way. Up here? No. Nope, can't go up that way neither. Okay. Not really gonna try though. It's just so weird. So fucking weird. Well, I'd imagine there'd be hell, but I didn't imagine hell to be like this. This takes on a whole new meaning of layers of hell. And I like it. Wait a minute. That nigga died. Well, that nigga was never there in the first place. Well, here we go. Fucking killed the light.
Pray, brother. Before there's nothing else left for us.
What else can be done to change it?
Pray, brother. There's nothing else left for us.
Pray, brother. There's nothing else left for us.
Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it? Otherwise.
What?
Before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it? Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different.
Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it?
Shit, I don't even know. Oh. Excuse me?
I thought you burnt alive. They slowly melted like candles.
Can't talk to him. Breathing air. Breathes on her lungs. Still alive.
Mother of us all. It is thanks to her that we are alive. Thanks to her, we can delight in this hell.
The
it
pit.
Is she who created us, and she who will end our lives.
Get to the bottom of the pit. Do we have to go to the bottom of the pit? I don't want to go to the bottom of the pit. Some help. I wish I could, but I'm not strong enough to help you. Can't help you there. We're all in fucking damnation. Wait a minute. How the fuck? There is no escaping, that's why. No, okay, there we go. Okay. Alright. I want to know what's down here. What else is there to be had?
We're here. Guilty. We're all guilty. You can't believe anyone.
What is there to be had?
We're here. Guilty. We're all guilty. You can't believe anyone.
There's something. Okay, it's just a torch. We could use that torch. Maybe.
We're here. Guilty. We're all guilty.
Can't go there for the torch. Okay. Definitely no torch there. Can't go back up there. Torch? Torch? Torch?
They slowly melted like candles.
Aww. No torch.
Who is she? She is the
no torch. Who are you? Can't talk to you? Okay. That's fine. I ain't need to know you anyway. What is the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Okay.
She will change you.
Okay.
She has changed me.
I know what that means.
Good.
Everything changes. She'll change you.
Let me get ready to cry.
Did you see?
What the fuck is... Fucking all kinds of what the fuck, man. I don't know what the fucking make of this. I'm astounded at everything. Oh, great, somebody just... Oh shit. Oh. I remember that part.
You won't defend yourself. She'll find you.
Hold on.
You go to her yourself. You won't defend yourself. She'll find you everywhere. You go to her yourself. You won't defend yourself. She'll find you everywhere.
From a trailer. But that's other shit I don't want.
You go to her yourself. You won't defend yourself. She'll find you everywhere. You go to her yourself.
Let me help you.
You won't defend yourself. She'll find you everywhere. You'll go to her yourself.
Yeah, but we was already told this before. Shh, there's no going past. Is there like... Oh, there's a way to hide. I really don't. I really don't. Let me see if there's another alternative. See if there's another route before... We jump the gun and alert this crazy bitch. So the object is not caught by her. Try it again. This time breath. Hey, baby. Oh, come on. You didn't see me? I know you see me. Yep. Try, right? Try to sneak by. There's gotta be something. Something we can use. Gotta be something we can use. Right. son of a bitch. Oh god. Oh, what?
My soul hunter. Let's forget about this defeat.
Oh. Fucking shit. Okay. So, I thought of something. I'm thinking about just gunning it. But I run out of stamina. Well, at least it's saved right here. And it showed I did the picture. Oh, I guess that's it. Alright, the statues there are gone. Okay. Oh, we can unlock shit? What? Martyr. Okay. Okay. Yes. That's all we can do? Really? Okay, we can hold our breath more. That's always good. Oh, right, the torch. Torch. None can be seen or found.
Well, we're here. Guilty. We're all guilty. You can't believe anyone.
Oh. I missed that one.
Life.
Yeah, we know. This shit is fucking crazy. Oh, damn. I've never played a game like this. I hope I'm not stuck here. I don't know why I keep getting turned around. I hope I don't get us stuck here.
You can poke out your eyes. You can cover your head. You won't forget what you saw here.
Camera.
It is thanks to her that we are alive. Thanks to her we inhale the thick infusion of sulfur and blood. She is the energy that lets everything. It is she that gave us life, death, and suffering. It
Every gruesome at every I'm dead. Bitch. Saved by the fucking bell, bitch. Doomed to be stuck here forever. Well, that's one part of being a female they don't tell you. You can't leave a nigga side, apparently. Oh, come on. Oh, yep. Oh, we're just stuck here. Yep, we're stuck. We are stuck. Don't want to, but we're gonna have to. Damn it. We'll get back on track, though. Down here.
We're here. Guilty. We're all guilty. You can't believe anyone.
Okay.
We're here. Guilty. We're all guilty.
I saw children burnt alive.
little meat tits over there. See what we can do. Damn it. Restart checkpoint. We already know this whole ordeal. We just want to get past you. I don't know how I did it the first time. Oh, hell no. Hold the fuck on. What? Are you shitting me? We got... Sorry I did this to y'all, everyone. Gone too far.
Goddess, she's calling. Calling us. It's an honor. Honor. Oh my god. Oh, thank you.
That, alright. You go this way, right? No. How did I fucking get turned around so quickly? I don't know what's up with the legs, though. Ah! Was it this way? Had to be. Oh, yeah, sure, no. That is not the way. Here we go. What? We didn't get this one?
beyond. Yeah, we got that one before. I don't know why it's not registered. Can just leave. What am I doing? Okay. It was showing us this way. What's this way? Nothing. We need to fuck with. Nope. Nope. Trust it. Don't know about it. Don't want to know about it. I want to stay away from it. I thought there was something under there. We don't have to re-get that. Or that. But we do have to re-get that. Oh. I thought it was like one of those transference things. Now the body's at this and bald.
We're here. Guilty. We're all guilty. You can't believe anyone.
Oh, there's more to unlock? Damn. Fuck. Okay. Thank you. Okay. We got Bob. Look at all this now. Doing with those monsters.
You're still here? Look for a way out. Together with the others. Millions like you. Just the same. Pathetic damned ones. You'll die. You'll all die. Go on. What are you waiting for? You just have to cross through the forest and not go crazy. Unable to control the fury of some attendants who found the bodies of their deformed children turned into ash, the fierce voices echoed among the walls of the city, rising into infinity. Those idiots blamed each other, desperately trying to assign guilt for this macabre scene. I helped them, thawing the remains of the children in front of the house, on whose door I drew the shape of the demon that had first came to hold out a hand to me like animals. They tore it apart in their own home, forcing him to watch as they recorded the bodies of his dead children. Someday you become a martyr whose death will serve a higher cause. Oh shit. Just a I
save here. What is up with you, man?
Go away. Go away. Go away. I don't trust you. In this place, I can't even trust myself. Is it? No. No. I'm thinking this is how you do it, unless I'm understanding wrong. No. Something here. Let me see. Cause I'm thinking maybe I have to copy it. No. Uh,
X marks the spot. No. Well, do I have to trace it? Or am I just not doing this right? Does it have to be perfect? I mean, there's a line here, line there, and I'm trying to decipher this. Any suggestions? Any ideas? Anyone? Any ideas on how to pass this one? Because I'm thinking that we got to do this, right? It's not it. So I said, okay. Like that? No. Like that? No. What if we trace it? Like that. How about right? Okay. Now, hear me out. Right. And then the lines, because I'm not that well with painting, and we just draw little bushy spots. No, okay. What if we What could it be? No. That's not right either. Wait a minute. Nope. Because I see that. Right. And something like that. With that. And that. Something like that. Something in the lines of... No. What if we gave it hands? What if this is the thing that we're going against? So. Okay. And does that? No. No. Okay. What if we put our blood and see which way the blood goes? Give some kind of clue. Maybe we fill this whole thing with blood. Do you need to, is that it? A blood sacrifice? No. I feel like I'm close. I feel like the answer is right there. I just don't even... I don't even know it. What if... No. Oh, what if... No. Maybe we need to put the other circles? Like that? But then... That matches. One, two, three. That's not it either. Like this. No, damn it. Are you guys pointing to the answers? Maybe it's something I'm not understanding. I'm not getting. Okay. Any hints or clues or... No. Okay. We're left with this. Okay, I see a little bit of something. I see a little bit of something. No. No. What? Okay. Okay, fine. Light. Light. Not my picnic of a dinner table. We can hide in it.
More bodies are wandering around inside. More of those looking for pleasure, looking for a priestess.
Oh. I see. We can't touch, huh? No. Not touching. Okay. We made it this far. There's a note. Thanks to the ecstasy emanating from the cave of debauchery, they have even reached here. Like the siren's song, they lure us to them, promising a moment of relief in this damned place. Who could resist them in a place that robs one of all hope? Is it still possible to find happiness? Their beautiful naked bodies offer more than can be imagined. Is it worth living in constant pain when one can live in ecstasy? Many have been in the company of succubi, priestesses of the goddess herself, and there are none among them who do not regret it. The succubi ignite in you the fire of desire and exploit your distraction to mutilate. Okay. I've seen their blind victims under the madness and the floating forest torn apart. Their bitten bodies float upon together with the blood of the cave of debauchery. Let her stench be a warning. Oh. Dirty bitch, ain't she? Definitely fucking tripping balls. Oh no, we're on the tongue. Guys, I found another statue.
That looks painful. There's gotta be another way. That's where I came. I see.
Who is she? She is the mother of us all. It is thanks to her that we are alive.
After I leave here. Okay. We fucking slipped by. We slipped on by. Wait a minute. Okay, no. There is a way down. Or maybe not. Hello, absurdity. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I don't know about it. Sorry. I don't know about going down there. I just know this chair is here. Fucking hard to see. Last time I did some shit like this. Oh man,
I fucked it all up. I'm gonna go for it. Oh. Oh. With sheer hope. Of hoping to get through this. I don't know if we even want to take the torch. Okay. We saved a spot here. This is agony. This is on the PlayStation 4 that I'm playing it on right now. What's with all these fucking flies? What the fuck was that? No, this is agony. It's like Resident Evil, I guess. I've never. Oh shit! What? Nice graphics, but missing jump scare scenes. Oh no, I've had some jump scares. I've been torn apart many times. Many times. I have a feeling this place has more in store. We have to swat him? Do we have to swat the flies? I'm sure this game has more than just one or two jump scares than I've seen already. I have not. Seen all the jump scares that it offers, but I have been scared from the beginning of this gameplay. What other horrors will the goddess try to numb us to next? Her demonic priestesses are worse than the most hideous beasts. I am unable to erase their faces from my memory. Don't listen to their voices. Do not gaze at their lewdness of these unclean succubi. They will lead you astray like the snake with the Eve and the brothers and the mark and the words. Mark my words, their inconspicuous masks hide repulsive beasts. Be warned. I met an ill one who claimed to know me, but the things he said can't be true. How could I trust the words of a madman? Only the goddess can bring back my memories. She is the key to everything. Fucking flies. Get the fuck out of here, fucking flies. Back up. Back up. Fucking flies and shit. Oh god. Do I want to look up? I don't think I want to look up. I'm not gonna look up. I'm just gonna mosey on down this road. Nope. Mm-mm. Horror is not my thing. It is not my forte, but I play it because it entertains y'all. And at the same time, it entertains me too, because the jump scares that I get, the horrid nightmare fueling things like this game offers, it catches me, like it scares me away, but brings me back to it. I don't know what it is. I just can't help it. They're coming, heralded by the end was nigh. The extinction of the human species and the opening of the gates of hell on earth. When the red goddess arrived on the back of the beast on the edge of the abyss, the sky answered with the pronouncement of the prophecy. Four horns will sound again when the words of the prophecy are fulfilled. Angels will be sent down to earth. Man, was it mankind? Nope. Marking a trail for the terrifying beast of the red goddess. Until that time, however, the angels will remain in prison, in the abyss. The book speaks of redemption that they may expect for anyone who reveals the minds of the four saints. Are they not our only hope? Is this not God's hand held out in our direction? The hand that provides us our last chance before the end of time? Maybe? I don't know what's going on here. I don't know what's happening. Spider's lair. Spider's lair. I do not like the sound of that. Can we open the vagina door? No? Okay, we can't open the vagina door. Okay. Oh boy, just... I can't help but look at all this and fucking... feel uneasy this entire time. Do we do that? So all there is just something to read. Okay, that's good to know. That is good to know. I don't know. I'm going to. Oh God. The hands on the bitch. I would not like a hand job from you. Thank you very much. Oh God, I know. I know how I want it. I handle my own shit. Oh god, I really gotta be careful with this. Okay. Damn it. Ah. What? No! I'd rather kill myself, bitch!
Such disappointment.
Oh. Mm-mm. I was not about to die by that bitch. No way. No way, no how. Maybe she was supposed to see me, but I did not want it. I did not want to get caught by it. I want nothing to do with it. Nope. Hail to the motherfucking all. Where did we get the torch last time? Here it is. Scares away the flies. Yeah, we got a thing here. Scare the flies. Okay. Oh boy. Thank you. careful not to alert the bitch. Why do we have to get close to the bitch? Why do we have to get close? Okay. We want to get through quietly. Wanna make sure we don't disturb her. My hands are sweating. It's like I'm doing surgery. Telling me they know. that's the face of someone who knows. Over there. It's a no. But this is too much noise. That's too much noise. And from the look of old girl, maybe a wound's here. This way. Damn it. Come on. Come on, come on. Nope. Couldn't make it. Trying to bypass that. fucking difficult as hell. We got further than we did last time. I know that much. Something better than nothing. This game is fucking amazing. Took my body, okay. Came from over here. Oh, we can't go up? We can't go up? We can't go up. Oh, we can go up. Just did it in the wrong way. Oh, we can't go up. God, this fucking game, man. This fucking game. You win some, you lose some. She giveth and she taketh away. Oh my God, you serious? We have to do this again? We have to do this again? This way.
We see, she is the mother of us all. It is
to her, we can delight in this hell. It is she who created us, and she who will end our lives.
Once we figure out where she is.
Dissolve. I'll build. You, I'll build.
What's all this? Sigil remembered. Is this another sigil?
The most beautiful temple. I promise. When I dissolve, I'll build. You, I'll build. I'll build you, O Lady, the most beautiful temple. I promise. When I dissolve, I'll build. You, I'll build.
That looks like a door over there.
I'll build you, O Lady, the most beautiful temple. I promise. When I dissolve, I'll build. You, I'll build.
Looks like a doorway.
I'll build you, O Lady, the most beautiful temple. I promise. When I dissolve, I'll build. You, I'll build. I'll build you, O Lady, the most beautiful temple. I promise. When I dissolve, I'll build. You, I'll build. I'll build you, O Lady, the most beautiful temple. I promise. When I dissolve, I'll build. You, I'll build.
Build you, O Lady, the most beautiful temple.
Found me. Oh yeah, she got a nice set of tits. Let's go with her. Okay. This, oh my god, this game. I can't stop playing this. I want to stop, but then I don't want to stop, but then I want to stop, but then I don't. I don't, but then I do, but then I do, but then I don't. Yeah. We're gonna leave it here because it seems like if we die enough times, we just keep going back. So, I'll find the right god is at the bottom of the pit. Yeah, we're gonna end the gameplay right here. Hopefully, we pick off from here if we quit. Hopefully, because there's a lot of shit. But yeah. You know, if you like the comment, you enjoy what you're seeing in here, you know, let your comments be known. Let your advice be there. I'm learning about all this, yeah. So thank you all for the company. Stay tuned for some more, because there's gonna be more to it, as I can already tell. And it's only Wednesday, baby. Only Wednesday. And we got 2 more days until the weekend comes up. And if we can't finish it by then, we're pulling fucking weekenders. Finishing this bitch. But yeah, if you enjoy what you see in here, hey, give it a like, share it. Let me know what you want to see. It's whatever, baby. You know how we do. We get down with the get down, especially when it comes to scary shit like this. I'm gonna get tormented for fucking weeks to come. So, with all that said, I'll see you on the next one.